released these fish to the Klamath River in about May, June, and river conditions were not good. It was low oxygen, warm temperatures, low flow, and high pathogen load.